So remember, obstacle avoidance is based upon potential field navigation as well as proportional control. So as the robot moves into an obstacle, it slows down to keep from hitting it. As it moves away from an obstacle, it speeds up the further away it gets because it moves proportional to how close or far away it is. Now, let's look at a video of the robots doing this on the floor to see what it looks like.